you can easily view and edit files that are saved in OneDrive for Business. With Office Documents, you can edit a file in the browser or in an application that's installed on your computer. Let's see how to view and edit an Office document in the browser. I'm signed in to Office 365, and I'll just select a file to view it. The file opens in my browser using Word Online. Now, if I want to edit the document in the desktop version of Word to make a special adjustment like resizing an image, I'll just click Edit Document at the top of the page and select Edit in Word. But I think I'll just leave it in Word Online. Now I'll add a line about small tools and equipment to this list, and I'll click Save in the upper left corner to save my changes. To get back to the Documents library, I'll click on my name at the top left of the screen. Now let's see how to open a file for editing in an Office desktop application. In the library, I'll select this PowerPoint file and then choose Files, Edit Document, and it opens in the desktop app. I'll make my edits, then save and close the file. My changes are saved automatically because I opened it from the library. To edit a file that is not an Office document, I'll download it to my computer. I'll select the file and then choose Files, Download a Copy, and then click Save down at the bottom. This saves the file to my computer so I can use a program like Paint to edit it. After I'm done editing the file, I can put it back in the library by clicking New Document, and then Upload Existing File. See this option to overwrite existing files? As long as my file has the same name, the new version will overwrite the older one in the library. And that's it. It's that easy to view and edit documents in OneDrive for Business.